Santa students. So yeah, it's really a lot of pressure. But thank you so much, GQ. Actually, congratulations for 10 years. You always made me feel like a part of your family, and which is why this is very special to me. And also, big congratulations for actually taking the initiative of green and speaking about and for the environment. You know, just like probably 2-3 hours ago, I was sitting at home with my manager, my stylist, and we were just discussing what to say. And then we took our separate individual cars to come to the same venue. So, you know, I mean, I'm not one to speak because I'm sure I'm probably pretty terrible, if not the worst carbon footprint of this year. But which is why I think I want to say thank you so much for still trusting me with this position and letting me speak. I think it makes me feel like less of a hypocrite, but more of a person who's actually aware of their contribution towards pollution. But feels that at least still I'm so nervous. Still feel that I can make a difference and fight harder for the sustenance and survival. Having said that, I also feel that we all work individually with whatever convenient ways of doing something towards the environment. But we know a lot of contemporaries in similar fields that are working across the world. And I think we as an industry have one of the largest potentials to have to do something about this because we have the biggest influence, a lot of population as well. Thank you very much for making this mainstream because only then the conversation stays alive, I think. And quickly, a last point, which is that thank you so much for all the people in the industry that I have had a chance to work with and all the people that I have had not had a chance to work with yet. I think this line of work has given me a lot, but I think the most important thing it's taught me was empathy, I think. Just to be in somebody else's shoe and relate to the other person's feeling, where they come from, and understand and sort of turn the anger and into understanding and care and forgiveness. I hope I carry that empathy towards myself, towards my friends, family, colleagues, strangers, and the environment for which today we stand here. Thank you very much.
Long speech.